Is it running?
Yeah, it's running.
Look, we found the negative for Hollywood 90028. I can't believe it was in this garbage can in a back alley in Hollywood off of Vine Street. You got to be kidding me. This is the original color negative. How could they do this? This is insane. What? Who knows what other treasures might be buried deep in this dumpster? What Grindhouse Releasing won't do to put out these movies. I'm telling you. That's what I call dedication. Ah! Got bit by a rat! Alright, well, I guess we'll have to take this roll from a print. It's totally covered in rat feces and garbage. Alright, I guess that's enough.